Master Super Saiyan Blue, baby. We got it for you guys. Hey, let's get some likes and hype up in the chat, baby. It's looking nice, guys. Just a quick overview of it, taking a quick look at it. So, basically, it gives you the same stats as Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken, but you don't get the health drain. So, it's great, guys. So, I think, I can't remember the stat boost of, I think it was like 500, 600. I don't remember, 650, 750. I don't know. It was some kind of crazy stat boost Super Saiyan Blue gave, but you had the health drain, so you don't have that now. I don't know how much the key drain is or whatever, but no health drain. It sounds like a heavenly combo, because Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken was really good in the game. So if you guys enjoyed this quick little video, guys, if you did, make sure to smack the like button. Guys, do tell to go and subscribe, and yeah.
Nice. That's nice. Oh, that's nice. Oh, so guys, it has... So it's... Guys, that's pretty sick, guys. That's a must get, guys. So we have the same stat boost as Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken, which was stronger than Super Saiyan Rose. And but it has no stat drain, so this is actually, I mean, no health drain, so this is actually really good. This is a must gonna get. I can't wait till I get high enough for that, guys. So this is a look at Master Super Saiyan Blue, looking absolutely gorgeous, guys. It is but I just clicked right there. I didn't mean to do that. All right, looking at actual really good, guys. It's a must get, guys. So hope you guys enjoyed this another quick little video, guys. Just taking a look at, we got another Demon Making right here, guys. You want to take another look at Demon Making? Just looking, both these forms are pretty good. I'm really big fan of Demon Making, and I like Super Saiyan Blue, guys, just because it's darker blue, guys. Hey, guys, shout out to these guys for showing it off for us, and hope you guys enjoyed the video, guys. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, guys. We're gonna be having all the forms for ourselves, at least the Saiyan forms, eventually for ourselves, guys. So hope you guys enjoy, and I'm gonna catch you.